Friday afternoon, I hitch up the trailer, saddle up old Rock and ice down the cooler. Drive that back road until it ends at the open pen. There's rusted out pickups and fancy rigs, $20,000 horses, and then there's my old stick. But we're all the same the minute we ride in to the roping pen. Well, I ain't no play old speed, but I give her head.
Yeah, what up?
Oh, hell, you never can tell. Someday I just might be. We'll turn a few stairs and tell a few lies, kick back in the saddle and philosophize. Most of life's problems we can probably solve them at the roping pen. We don't do it for the money, hell, we're always broke. Just ask my old buddy Nathan what he'd pay to rope. He lost a couple wives, half the fingers on his hands, to the roping pen. And it takes a little skill and a little luck, and you can talk smack if you can back it up. Oh, but we're all friends, no matter who wins here at the roping pen.
Go, Jason! Go, Jason!
Well, I ain't no play on speed, but I give her hell. You never can tell. Someday I just might be. We'll turn another pen of stairs and tell a few more lies.